Island. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Americana Fest 2023. I think this might be the very first thing that's happened at Americana Fest, besides you getting your wristbands. It's a beautiful night in Madison, and we are so excited to be here at Dee's Country Cocktail Lounge, our home away from home for many years now, and a place where we've done events before, including this last year. It was so good and so much fun. So we are privileged that y'all are here, some amazingly talented people in the audience, and some beautiful faces. And I'm Craig Havocurst. Let me turn the mic over to Amy Alvey to tell you about the Old Fashioned.
Yes, we are an old-time and bluegrass radio show. We air on WMOT every Saturday morning at 9, with a replay at Tuesday at 8. So actually, the radio show is going to be playing while we are doing our event. But you made the right choice. You're here in person. Couple housekeeping things. We've got some awesome barbecue back there if you get hungry from Backstage Barbecue. They've got chicken, they got brisket, they got pork. Dee's is also selling a very limited menu. I believe it's Frito pies and, you know, kind of smaller things. But, you know, definitely if you get hungry, we can take care of you here. We got a lot of great bands tonight, but we're going to kick it off with somebody very special. I can't go into all of her accolades and all the people she's played with because that would take up the whole time for their set. But Missy did want me to tell you guys that they have a new single coming out on Friday. But you can listen to it today if you go to the Bluegrass Situation. It's being premiered. Maybe they'll even play it for us tonight. But without further ado, let's welcome our first group here, Missy Raines and Allegheny.
I'm crying. We're really excited to be here, and we appreciate it. We appreciate you all sitting out there. I'm going to be try to talk as little as possible, which is hard for me. So I'm going to introduce you right off the bat to Ellie Hawkinson over there playing the Philly.
Yep, Ellie on the Philly. That's me. Thank you very much.
We're going to sing a duet. Singing with Ellie has changed my life.
Same.
Thank you. folks, please make welcome on the mandolin, Tristan Scroggins.
We're excited, you know, it's almost spooky season, so we thought we'd do a ghost song. More of a ghost song about a concept than a person.
We've spent a lot of time debating this in the van.
Death of the ego, that sort of thing.
Ghost of tuning right there. Folks, we want to keep things right on schedule, so I want to introduce you to, over here playing the guitar, fantastic, please make welcome Ben Garnett. And over on the banjo, who flew in from Montana today, but he lives in Maine. He's the only one of us that we can't convince to live down here. But, I mean, he lives in Maine, so why would you? But please make welcome Eli Gilbert on the banjo.
He drove the loudest possible car to get here. That's all they had.
He does like a lot of
the rental place.
This is a song that I wrote with Randy Barrett, and it's a song about the devastation of the opioid crisis, particularly how it affected my home beloved state of West Virginia, and how that state was particularly targeted because of its isolated ruralness of it, the entire state. Someone asked me where I was from the other day. I said, oh, West Virginia, and they said, oh, which city? And I just laughed, because clearly they've never been there. But anyway, turns out that coal mines were not the worst thing to happen in my state. It's called Who Needs a Mine. Doctor grins and offers more, just a little script in lazy scrawl, promised relief for one and all. My people live the blue diamond way, working hard. In charge, they held their tongues and closed their eyes to the damage done. Countless graves, they yawn and call. Prescription death will fill them all. My people live the diamond way, working hard. Who needs mine? dead. In the middle of him works finding strength. I'll give all hand the blue diamond way. Working hard for two and a pay. Who needs a mind to give us day? When the middle of him works finding strength. Folks, we've got time for one more tune, and as Amy mentioned, we just premiered a single from the new record today on Bluegrass Situation. You can listen to it, you can pre-save it, that helps us so much. If you scan that QR code down there,
it's over there,
that Tristan took the time to make for us today. You can pre-save it, and like I said, that really is fabulous. Comes out Friday. And it's another song that we recorded, written by the great Shad Cobb. And
nobody's here to introduce you, though. I want to do that. This is it's such a great honor to always get to play music with her. I grew up listening to her music, lots of us did. She's been very influential directly and also indirectly during her time in bluegrass music. She's a legend in her own time. She's a 10-time International Bluegrass Music Association's Bass Player of the Year, a Grammy nominee. This is Missy Raines, everybody.
Thank you, Tristan. Don't care where, I just gotta go.
Tracy Rains and Alan Gay, ladies and gentlemen. Amazing to have you guys here. What a privilege, what an honor. Thank you for playing for us. I know that Americana Fest is, you know, all for one, one for all. Everybody, you know, musicians work really hard to be in everywhere all at once, but we're really thrilled that you were here to kick us off tonight. For the old-fashioned string band throwdown, episode 2, we did this last year, it was so fun. Trying to tell a story, trying to keep Americana safe for string band music, right? It all started on acoustic instruments back in the day, and we want to make sure that bluegrass and old time don't get overshadowed by that louder, harder, rock and rolling kind of Americana, but I love how all of this music has a place under the tent, and we're proud to present Bluegrass and Old Time on the air on WMOT and WMOT.org twice a week, Saturday mornings at 9 a.m., Tuesdays at 8 p.m. Amy Alvey and I, and Amy's going to be on the stage here in a moment to share the stage with Christina Vane, our next artist. Coming up after that, we've got the Lonesome Ace String Band from Toronto, Canada. Exceptional band. We've got Robbie Foulkes has brought his bluegrass ensemble. I believe Missy's going to step on stage with him. And the great Della May to close us out. We're about to witness the world's fastest stage changeover. Y'all enjoy the evening, have a drink. And I should say that we didn't tell the story of the tip boot. Here it is, we'll pass it around, but it is here for this. This all gets pooled up and goes to the artists, cover what expenses they incurred getting here. They're playing for nothing, but this will help them out. So we really want you to drop a few bucks because it's a free event. The boot, Amy said, do you have anything we could put a, you know, we don't want to just pass a bucket. It's like, yeah, maybe a cowboy hat. It's like, darling, I don't have a cowboy hat. Like, yeah, a boot. It's like, you know what? I think I do have a boot. Because I remember I got married in this boot and the other one. This was my wedding boot. There are two of them. I should have brought both, I suppose. But the nice thing is that 3 weeks from about tonight, it'll be 20 years since I wore the boot and got married at the Country Music Hall of Fame. So, yeah, that's right. So anyway, help the artists out here. And again, be sure to check out Missy's album coming up in February and the new single here. And like she said, scan the code and just hit a button and you've helped them out in the metrics of the world that just, it helps. Anyway, we'll be back in just a few minutes with more music from the old-fashioned string band Throwdown from D's Country Cocktail Lounge.
Thank you. One, two, check. One. One, two, two. One, two. One, two, one, yo. One, two, two, one, two, one. One, two, two. Check. One, two. One, two.
Check, one, two, hey. Hey, 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 hey.
Good looking crowd here at Dee's Country Cocktail Lounge in Madison, Tennessee.
Yay!
We're also online on Facebook, on the D's Facebook page, which is a privilege and exciting. And it's exciting to have Americana Fest 2023 underway. We appreciate all the acts that are playing here tonight. This next, this artist is somebody that I discovered really through working at MOT. We had a great conversation about a year ago. Her story's fantastic, how she got just ed up with the blues guitar and has made a wonderful career. Make Myself Me Again is the most recent album from 2022, I think.
Yeah, good memory, yeah.
And we are privileged to have her. You know her fiddle player. She'll tell you all about her as we go along. Amy, kick ass. And ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Christina Vane.
Thank y'all. Amy Alvey's here with me on the fiddle, y'all. So I'm going to start with the title track of that album that Craig just mentioned, Make Myself Me Again. Week here with me. I'm so excited to be here. We got another original song for you. This is a song I wrote on my first album. I was really interested in themes in gospel music and blues music, and I kind of shorthanded this one to be like the theme that comes up a lot, which is I can't wait to die so I'm not stressed out anymore. And I decided to do my own riff on that called Heaven Bound Station. Thank you. a ticket to a place of drink and song. No time to worry about the bad things that I've done already. Won't you make my bed it up? Make sure when I go, I'm dressed up. I'm going to a house behind two pearly gates. Where I ain't going nowhere, so I know I can't be late. Guys, not only can she fiddle, she can sing. I tried to fiddle and I gave up, so that's how hard that is. So this is, I guess, the old time portion of my act that allows me to be here today. We love it all. Oh, it's true, you guys do. And that is actually what I do enjoy about the word Americana. I know a lot of people have a strong opinion about it, but as someone who fits into a few different boxes, I can like basically just be like, oh, it's Americana. There's roots music stuff happening. We got a banjo. I'm gonna play you guys a song I wrote. Oh, it's called Done Gone Changed Your Mind.
I'm right in at the top of this one, right?
Thank you.
this up here. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. I think we have a couple more. I don't know the oh, there it is. There's the time in all its glory. This is another original song here. It's called River Roll. Sorry, y'all. This microphone is quite angry with me right now. Mosquitoes. I don't understand how it's cool enough to feel nice in the morning, but the mosquitoes are still biting me right now. It's quite rude, actually. Maybe...
You want to try using this one?
Right.
Yeah, or something.
I'm going to do the unthinkable.
Or I could do the unthinkable and plug this into my Blues Junior.
You could do that.
I might do that.
Let's do that. I'm
going to
shut the system down.
Plug it in.
We're going back to 2018 when I was driving around for 5 months living out of my car and...
out of this amp right here. So we're gonna do that again. Please don't throw it to me.
Oh. Okay. I don't know what's happening anymore.
give it up for Chris, y'all. It's not easy working with technology when it doesn't want to cooperate. Thank you, Chris, for getting us back online. All right, we're going to play the song now. You guys have heard it for like 10 minutes. River Roll. I'm giving up. I'm tired of living. I'm tired of dying. Without love, without love, I've got nothing but my sorrow. Without love, it's all for us. We give it up. We're gonna fill the lake with our. We got time for one more. Thanks so much for hanging out with us. This last song is called Small Town Nashville Blues.
Get up there.
talk no more. You and your problems, leave them at the door. If I lose, let me lose. And I'm tired of all this worry. I want to shake these blues. I'm tired of complications, and I'm getting tired of you. If I lose, let me lose.
Small until you date a musician. Nashville, Nashville. Nah, I'm just kidding. Blue.
Thank y'all for listening. My name's Christina Vane. This is the amazing Amy Alvey, and we'll see you next time.
Christina Vane, throwing down on a Tuesday night in Nashville, Tennessee. For the old fashioned. We appreciate you, Christina. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Chris.
And thanks, Amy, for showing your many skills tonight. Amy is soon going to be getting in your face with the official old fashioned 20th anniversary wedding boot tip jar. Because the artists are playing for nothing tonight. We want to give them something to pay for gas, and you guys got in for free. So dig deep. When she comes around, it's time for the collection plate. I'll be walking around handing out some old-fashioned reminder cards so you know when we're on the air, and maybe you'll use them as a coaster. We didn't have couldn't afford the coasters this year, but we got you covered. We've got Della May coming up later. We've got Robbie Folks coming up later. And we've got the amazing Lonesome Ace String Band coming up real soon. So stick around, enjoy, and thanks for being with us.
feel now that Star Wars is owned by Disney?
You know, I was really, really pissed when that game went down. I have to say, I'm not as pissed. I am a little disappointed because it's like 90% CGI.
But a good movie. One of those movies. One of the four movies is good.
Yeah.
And you know which one I'm talking about.
Oh, I don't know, because I can deal with any of them.
I think Rogue One is actually a
general.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
I think that.
Yeah.
And I sort of like
yeah,
that. Episode 7.
That was my first time
very,
playing with her, but she's
very
I guess
this is my
girl, but I'm
that's my first email, so.
We'd love to see what you take here.
Because you're like, it's just a one, but whatever.
That's not fair.
That doesn't make any sense. Speaking.
Check, check, check.
Oh, yeah.
Check, check. Thank you. yes, yes.
That seems to work.
Yes, yes,
check,
yes.
Check. Check one, two, check.
Yeah, yeah.
Check one, two.
Yep, yep, yep. Yep, yep, yep.
All right, thank you guys for waiting so much. I'm so excited to welcome these guys all the way from Toronto, Canada. They're dear, dear pals of mine, and they've got a new record coming out in October called Try to Make It Fly. I'm going to let the music speak for himself. I'm also going to be coming around with the boot and my Venmo code, and it's all going to go to the musicians tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, the Lonesome Ace String Band.
thanks a lot.
Man, sure, good to be here and not have a fractured femur. And I borrowed this bass today, so that I really
appreciate. At our age, it's good to be anywhere.
Good to be anywhere, really. Yeah. Speaking of being places, in 2019, my wife and I packed up all of our stuff into like an 8x16-foot trailer, headed out to British Columbia to the middle of nowhere, like really nowhere, and stayed in our friend's guest cabin, was about the size of this stage, while we built a house from the ground up, and we've been loving it. We decided, you know, a good thing while we're in the little house to probably get a couple of kittens and a puppy, and like, well, you know, let's get pregnant and let's do it, you know, and just get the clock ticking, and we did make it, 2 weeks to spare, which is kind of amazing. We moved in and been loving it, but the summer of 2021, which was the following summer, was a really bad year for fires out there, and it's just like, you love being out there, you know about fires theoretically, but then when you're sort of surrounded by flammable material and everything you own's in the middle of it, it's kind of a weird feeling. This one came out, this is called Praying for Rain. Hope you like it.
Two, three.
Ground's bone dry and there's smoke in the sky from the McKinley Lake wildfire. Late last night there were lightning strikes and lit up the eastern sky. The rolling thunder all down the valley is keeping us awake at night. We're nail biting cause there's thunder and lightning, but not a drop of rain in sight. It's been hotter than the old folks remember. It's got us all praying for the rain. Praying and complaining while the wildfire's gaining. Oh no, here we go again, here we go again. Fire's moving quicker, he's jumping across a canyon wall. Livestock's bawling and the ashes are falling, falling on the forest floor. The mountains are fading cause the smoke's pervading, there's a stinging in our eyes and chest. Day after day it's a thick blue gray, it's got us all fighting for a breath. And it's been hotter than the old folks remember, and it's got us all praying for. Continue to climb. The hot wind's blowing and the embers are glowing and the firefight's running out of time. There's a town's burnt down all the way to the ground, about 100 miles to the south. When the fire started storming, wasn't much warning, just everybody trying to get out. It's been hotter than the old folks remember, and it's got us all praying for the rain. Praying and complaining while the wildfire's getting on. Here we go again. That's John Showman on the fiddle. Chris Cool on the banjo. This next one is a co-write between John and I. I live right near a. We got something feeding back. That's okay. That's it's a tough one tonight, it feels like. Yeah, I live right on a river, which is like a salmon spawning river, and the salmon swim upstream for about 500 miles by water to get where they're going, and they're kind of like the initial inspiration for this next song, which is just about perseverance and just you know, I mean, that's like...
It's a bit like coming to Americana Fest.
It's sort of like coming to Americana Fest, yeah, it's, you know... Yeah, we basically swam here, which is, it's complicated. Especially, that's why I didn't bring my bass. Anyway, I'm not going to talk much more. We're going to play it. It's called, what's it called?
Here's a song called Sweeter Sound while we're at it. That's Max Malone on double bass.
Make it home on time, it's a one-way journey. It's an uphill climb. I'm flying over mountains with my wings spread wide, chasing jetliners by an open sky. And I know I'll never catch them, and I'll never stop trying. Well, it ain't too hard to see, it's all harmony to me. Seems I'm always rolling, and I'll never arrive.
some guys for shorting it out.
Oh, yeah.
This is a sound. This is a song about the information feedback loop that seems to be fucking everything up on every side of the spectrum these days. It's called the echo. All I can hear is the echo. It's coming around again. I know just where it's going. And I know just where it's been. It's got me deep in the canyon, where the sun never shines. So there's no sulfur growing. There's no way to mark the time.
The echo sounded so sweet in my ear.
In my ear.
Now it's all that I can hear, that I can hear. The echo sound is so sweet in my ear.
In my ear.
Now it's all that I can hear.
This used to be a peaceful valley, with clear waters running through. You could take just what you needed. Each day brought us something new. But now the banks are overflowing, and the water's running brown. It's too deep to get across it, and there's no way to get around.
The echo sounded so sweet in my ear.
In my ear.
Now it's all that I can hear, that I can hear. The echo sounded so sweet in my ear. Now it's all that I can hear.
Strong,
like a voice in a chosen choir,
singing the perfect song. But though the song is bold and righteous, I've begun to fear
that we might be singing proudly.
We're the only ones can hear. The echo sounded so sweet in my ear.
Now it's all that I can hear.
The echo sounded so sweet in my ear. Now it's all that I can hear.
The echo sounded so sweet in my ear.
In my ear.
Now it's all that I can hear. That I can hear. The echo sounded so sweet in my ear. All that I can hear.
Hey, thanks so much. We really appreciate this. Thanks to Amy and Craig for setting this up, man. Yes, do it. Do it. Put your hands together. Okay. Hey, let's do John was able to play John Hartford's fiddle earlier today. Right here. Let's do a little bit of Road to Maysville. You know, it's not fast. Then we'll do something real quick after that. But we're playing tomorrow night at the Tennessee Brew Works. Playing two sets from 6 to 8 if you want to come down. Anyways, here's one that we learned from John Hartford, a fiddle tune from J.P. Fraley called The Road to Maysville.
Toronto, Canada, the Lonesome Ace String Band. Doesn't get any better. Thank you, fellas. Fantastic. When we set out to come up with the concept for the Old Fashioned and get a niche on WMOT for old time and bluegrass music, we had old time on our minds because it's not something that gets on the radio very often anywhere. And really, we started to make a list, and just about the first name we put down was Lonesome Ace, because we follow what they've done for a long time, and it's sometimes it's a thankless road out there. But we love what y'all do. We appreciate it. Like the tireless salmon. You are like those salmon swimming upstream, folks. And we're so happy that you're here. You're the best fans in the world. It's a beautiful night here at D's. We're proud to be here. We're proud to put some fantastic artists on this stage to raise consciousness for our radio station, WMOT, and our show, which airs on Saturday mornings at 9 a.m., which is a pretty civilized morning show, I think, and Tuesdays at 8 p.m., if you really sleep in. Coming up next, inside of D's, is an event I want to tell you all about, because it's going to take a little negotiating as we transition from this free show outside to a ticketed show inside. At 9 p.m., is an event called Lounge Life. It's a benefit for the Hello In There Foundation, which is John Prine's family's foundation. John's son Tommy is on the bill, so is Christina Murray, so is Nick Shoulders, and the legendary Pat McLaughlin, Nashville's great songwriter and singer. It's a $20 suggested donation, so if you're interested in attending that, strategically, sort of maybe during the final set, slip in there, pay your cover, and then you can just walk right in and have at it. Otherwise, it's going to be a deal where I think we're going to, I'm not sure how we're going to clear this thing out, but just know that the next act inside is at 9 p.m. and it is a ticketed $20 event, and so work with them. Anyway, we're going to be setting up right here now for Robbie Foulkes, and thanks for being with us. We'll be back in a moment. Woo!
Check 1, 2. 1, 2, 1.
Up here.
So I need one more person.
Come on up.
Hey.
One, two, check. One.
Will be for Mando.
Robbie, just want to let you know Illinois is here to support you tonight.
Oh, thank
good
you.
Good to see you. We saw you up at, Milwaukee not too long ago. You played out at that park?
Yeah, outside, yeah. Super fun.
So fun. I brought a teacher and I forgot to bring it down here. Thanks.
Oh.
I know, I forgot. So, anyway.
Are you here all week long?
Yep.
Are you the one that told me where I was playing on Friday?
Yes.
Yes.
Are you still at Third and Lindsay Friday?
Yeah. Yeah. No, they changed it. You
okay.
were correct.
All right. So
but that was the first I had heard it. So.
Oh, right. So, I think we have a schedule. We're on your Facebook.
Okay.
We'll be watching it right this week. But I want to let you know Illinois here in support. Yeah.
Sure, come in.
Love you.
Check.
Settlemeyer. That's my question.
check, 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 check. Check, 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 check. Check, 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 check.
I feel like a coal miner.
Check, check, check. Check, check, check. Check, check, check. Check, check, check. 1, 2, 1, 2. Check, check. So we are in the right input? Check, check.
Check
that.
Yes, please.
All right. Then you got Scott here.
Check, check.
One glass. Smell good on Sunday, we all smell good on Sunday. Saturday comes, we bathe in the creek, so we all smell good on Sunday. That's
a little
too much vocal,
please.
Okay, down a little bit.
That's a good enough reason to be in love with you. I like the way you roll your eyes, like the way you hypnotize. That's a good enough reason to be in love with you.
You got some guitar? How about some fiddle? You're gonna...
Check one, check two, check please. Ooh. Check, check please.
Yeah.
Check one.
Alright, so are you getting that in some winter?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, you wanna play some mandolin for me? Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is one of the greatest songwriters in Americana music. He's been at it a long, long time.
That's
He's got
true.
A fantastic new record called Bluegrass Vacation. Let's get some bluegrass going from Robbie Folks and Friends.
Thank y'all. Yeah, these guys are good. Sitting on the front porch, face toward the hill. Trail of years behind me and a night ahead to kill. One glass of whiskey to ease my mind, and another one to take it too far away to find. Staring up at the mountain, like to grind me mad. The mountain never changes, so I guess I better have one glass of whiskey to ease my mind, and another one to take it too far away to find.
Come on, Scott.
To get rich fast. Next time I'll take the money and I'll put the plan last. One glass of whiskey to ease my mind, and another one to take it too far away to find. These LA bars are friendly, small town bars are rough. I don't need no more unkindness, the memories enough. One glass of whiskey to ease my mind, and another one to take it too far away to find. Friend I see, all I need is to get him to know he's sinking faster than me. Well, I get stranger, before it goes on. It's a wonder how I worry when nothing's really wrong. One glass of whiskey to ease my mind, and another one to take it too far away to find. One glass of whiskey to ease my mind, and another one to take it too far away to find. Woo!
Oh my God! It's great to be here at D's in Madison. D's in Madison, right behind Jenna's Adult Toy Store. Yeah, meet me over there afterward, because we'll pick up some sorely needed materials over there. So glad to be playing here with all these great players and representing my new-ish record, Bluegrass Vacation. We're going to do a couple songs, mostly stick to that material today, in our 22-and-a-half-minute set here. I think I'll talk for another minute or two, just to relax. This is a song about, it's another one from the record, and it's about sort of the meaning of music, at least the way that it came to me growing up in this in the Triangle region of North Carolina when I was in junior high and high school. Could have some people from there. This is called Molly and the Old Man. One, two, hollow and tea kettle on the cook stove, and picking on the cook old hand, Molly and the old man. First and only daughter, and when God called her, Mom was 27, but two could make a good band. Our blue eyes sparkled as his boot heel marked the time. Fiddle tunes on the banjo, tell me what else sounds so fine. And if you gotta go, just make sure you leave a song behind. The southern town, 15 years old, football was the main show, but us pickers used to gather at a cabin in the hollow.
hell out of the banjo. The tempo, and now his cabin's falling, but the memory's a mansion, and you can't get back a loved one, but you can get the spirit dancing. Narrow blue eyes sparkle as the baby claps in time. Fiddle tunes on the banjo, tell me what else sounds so fine. And if you gotta go, just make sure you leave a song behind. Well, I'm rousing up the bow, and it's Molly on the banjo, and we're picking on the poor old hand, Molly and this old man. And it sounds just like back then, Molly and the old man. Cluck old hen, cluck and sing. They ain't laid an egg since way last spring. Cluck old hen, cluck and squaw. They ain't laid an egg since way last fall.
Thank you very much. We're going to do a tune now. This is kind of a autobiographical thing for the most part, and it's in the key of D. Feel free to play along. Help me out a little bit. You know, I'll introduce these players while I'm checking the tuning here. What a great lot of players these are. From Short Block, West Virginia, back here on the Doghouse bass, give it up for Missy Rains. Over here on the banjo, make her feel extra special welcome because it's her first time playing in front of people. She's a little bit nervous. And her name is Allison Brown. Give it up for Allison on the banjo. On the mandolin from, where the hell are you from? Florida? Some weird place? Florida?
Pittsburgh.
Oh, that's much better. From Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, give it up for Scott Cimentaki on the mandolin vocal. And I think that's everybody, so here we go with the next song. All right, just funning y'all. Over here on the violin, my new friend that I met earlier this year, and now I'm stuck on him like glue. He can't get rid of me, and we're like Martin Milner and Kent McCord on Adam 12. We're like such a team. Glad to have some older people here tonight. All right. His name is Christian Settlemeyer on the fiddle over here. Give it up for Christian.
Any old somewhere may call you when you're in the middle of nowhere kid. With Tennessee and California on either side of your head. The radio gods whispered a promise of easy work and no hands. That's how I became a starstruck fool and a stranger to my old man. Now I close my eyes and I see that wood pile and creek just past the trees. And a neighbor girl whose true intentions I never could quite read. Search me why I still carry this dog-eared book of dead names. All you ever gave me was blows to the heart, and I love you just the same. Clear. When are you gonna get wise? Don't come around me and my friends up here with your clodhoppers and your big dumb eyes. All you ever gave me was the fear of God and this slow way of talking I can't disguise. Yeah, I go by my second name now. Ooh. 21 and I was stumbling, but I soon hit stride. Yeah, with nothing but a road before you, somehow you learn how. Me on the radio, sailing down the 101. This is the last $100 I'll need from you, Dad. I feel like my time is. Yeah, my time is. Tonight I'll shout my story and shout myself wrong. Straight clear to Arkansas. And tonight the whole town's in the hands of the man with the microphone. Here's one you may remember. Angels carry me home. Something, but I'm still out there, and I'm still stumbling. Well, that was no God on the radio. Only a breeze passing through. That old farm, your first love, your father's tears, were somehow eternal and true. And old folks never do get out of nowhere.
What a sad thing to say. An only fool thinks he can live just by driving away. Thank you. Hey, thanks very much. One more. Let's see how we're doing on time. So it's 8:11. Got time for this next one here. That's lucky. I like this song. This is a true life, another true life song, and it's about a festival that, you know, when Missy was a little girl, and I was just a little bit probably older than her, we were at this festival together, although we didn't know it, because we didn't know each other at the time. It was up around Warrenton or Culpeper or in between, up in Virginia. And it's real memorable because it was the first time that I got to see the total hippie freakazoid people of the bluegrass music back in the 70s do their stuff. And at this festival, it was a real explosive time in the music because you had these young cats like Tony Trishkin, Sam Bush, and then you had the generation older guys who were still playing real well, but some of them looked slightly askance at these freakazoid people, you know what I mean? There's a little bit of culture clash going on there. So this is a tune about that. Well. Daddy packed a van full of camping gear. Mama filled the ice chest up with beer. And I rode shotgun all the way up Route 15. It seemed every picker in the USA had landed in a Culpeper field that day. 50 years gone, I'm still grooving on that scene. There was old men doing the buck and wing, young gal skinny dipping in the spring, while the singing and the fiddling and the feedback filled the air. While mom and daddy were getting fried, I was sitting there with my eyeballs wide, cause coming straight at me off of the stage, just like a demon with a hypno ray, stealing my mind away. It was that long. Setting my young spirit free in that long hair, bluegrass. Yeah, a little rough and shaggy, but man, it spoke to me. What's it matter how a fella looks? If his song is true and his playing cooks, I might have known that, but I was just a dumb old kid. Those hippies knew Bob Marley note for note, and they didn't shove religion down your throat, and I was pretty sure they smoked dope like I did. There'd have been police and pepper spray if a few old timers had had their way. Old Dr. Ralph Stanley looked a little all but anyone with ears could not deny. Blake on the guitar, Tony on the five. There was something in the air for sure. It wasn't all peace and make love, not war. No, it was something more. It was that long. Hey, bluegrass, that was the sound of 73 in that long. Hey, bluegrass, well, it swept south and it swept over me. White.
That's a name I adore, and John Hartford. Just to drop one more, and don't forget the nitty-gritty Fanderl Scruggs, and his son's Mr. Dave Grisman. And yeah, Monroe is still the king, but now his church has a new wing where a dickhead like me can feel at home. Singing that long hair bluegrass, just like Sam said it should be. Yeah, that long hair bluegrass. Well, it wasn't all the greatest songs, and the solos were a little long, but it spoke to me strong, and it still speaks to me.
May. I don't want to give them any less time than they deserve up here.
That's Robbie, how much are your CDs back there, by the way?
Oh, just take them all. I don't fucking know.
There's some CDs in the back there by the door.
I sure do.
They are for sale. Don't let them tell you anything different.
Thank you, Amy. Yeah, maybe I'll go hover over there right after this. Thank y'all for listening to us. That's 1, 2, 3, 4.
Set up from Poor Valley for wealth, I have a habit. I wed a well-born woman as skinny as a rabbit. Now I'm here at this payphone begging Katie, listen. I'll trade you half a million for your sweet Poor Valley kissing. Hey now, Katie K, have I never made one cuter? If I didn't love Katie K, I'd probably have to shoot her. Thank you.
Some give all their favors to a girl who's looking fine, but a girl that's sad and weeping will always win mine. When I see a pretty girl weeping, I run to her and fix it. When I see a pretty girl smiling, I run for the nearest exit. Hey now, Katie Kay, haven't ever made one cuter. If I love Katie Kay, I'd probably have some. Self part I can't get behind. Each greeting, each cold shoulder, each smile met with a sneer. His wife can love him all she likes, I'll just gaze at the mirror. Hey now, Katie Kay, have I never made one cuter? I love Katie Kay, I probably have two. His values are askew. He's got more women than he can count. All I need is two. A bag of bones and a diamond ring, a siphon of my bay, and a sweet thing down on the edge of town, a little my nights away. Hey now, Katie Kay, haven't ever made one cuter. Thank you guys very much. That's Allison, Scott, Missy, and Christian. Thanks for listening to us today.
Robbie Folks, y'all.
That is one all-star band, folks. That is Premium Bluegrass, led by Robbie Folks. Robbie, thank you for being part of our show tonight. The new album is Bluegrass Vacation. Though it sounds like he actually worked on it. It's all right. Thanks, babe. One more set coming up, Della May in just a few minutes. And as I said before, if you want to attend the indoor benefit for the Hello in There Foundation with an all-star cast starting at 9 p.m., head on in there and buy your tickets now. I think it'll probably be nuts in there. So thanks for being part of our night here at D's. And I hope you have a great Americana Fest. Stick around for Della May.
To the lot, and
yeah,
she was like,
no.
Well,
that's exactly right.
Yeah, that's so it cracked.
cracked me up so much. So I loved it.
So come to our Hillbillies and Hot Dogs after your video tomorrow.
Okay, that sounds fun.
Kimber knows.
Okay.
All right.
That sounds... There'll be hot dogs?
Yes, Chicago style.
Oh, shoot, that sounds great. Yeah, I'm in. You sounded so good.
Oh, thanks. Yeah. I look forward to you guys.
Okay, so here's four vocal mics.
Yeah.
Check, 1, 2. Hey. 1, 2.
Yes, yes. Hey, it can come down. Your blood out feels
good. Hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, 2, 2, hey, 2, 1.
Ellie.
Check, 1, 2. Check. 2, 2.
Outside. Come on, we only have 20 minutes. She's got faint tone. I love it.
Hey tune, tune, hey tune.
Gentlemen, thank you guys so much for sticking around. It's been an awesome, wonderful night of music. Myself, Amy Alvey, and Craig Havokhurst, we're just so happy you guys have been here enjoying this with us. I know there's some new faces out there, so I am going to walk around with the tip boot. And I do have a Venmo code, so if you don't have cash, I'm still going to shake you down if you have Venmo.
Just a quick word for me to say thanks for being here. It's an honor to be on WMOT. It's an honor to co-host every week with Amy Alvey, and let her bring the band on.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to end it off here with a band from up in the Northeast. They just put out a new single last Friday. It was a Neil Young cover called Ohio, so definitely check that out. Ladies and gentlemen, Della May.
Carry the cross, the believing now.
That's Vicky Vaughn on the bass, everybody.
Thank you.
Thanks. And along with the bassist who played last set with Robbie Fulks, Missy Raines, Vicky Vaughn is also nominated this year for the International Bluegrass Music Association's Bass Player of the Year. Vicky Vaughn, she lives in Nashville, Tennessee, everybody.
Yeah, I don't live northeast, Craig. Yeah, I saw Vicky's eyes roll into the back of her skull when he said that. All right, this is a song we wrote here in Nashville, Tennessee, just this spring when we came down for a little songwriting retreat. We're blessed to have a management down here in Nashville. Thank you so much to Michelle, who came up with the idea for us to come down here and write songs. So here we are. This one's called My Own Highway.
I'm on my own highway, and no one else can tell me where to go. Well, we're here and then we're gone, that's why I've gotta travel on. In a passing conversation on the street, people say the strangest things to me. When I say I'm happy, something standing back in their eyes says they don't believe I can say I'm happy if I haven't settled down and had the perfect family.
Thank you.
right, well, here's a love song. I wrote this one with Caroline Spence. She's an amazing songwriter. I feel privileged to write with her. This is about the little things in love. Like when my husband wakes me up at 3:30 in the morning to say goodbye to me. And I want to punch him in the face, but I realize that that is love, so I'll take it.
We've always loved this song, and we released a version of it on Friday. So check it out on all of the streaming places.
Should have been done long ago. soldiers and Nixon's coming. We're finally on our own. This summer I hear the drumming for dead in Ohio. Gotta get down to it. Soldiers are gunning us down. Should have been done long ago. What if you knew her and found her dead on the ground? How can you run when you know?
Well, we might as well keep trying out new songs on y'all. This is one for all of you runners out there. I think when we record it, we'll probably do it at like 3 different BPMs just to so you can set your own pace. The speed walkers, the joggers, or as I like to call the joggers, and the runners. We'll do it a brisk jogging speed for you tonight. Everybody, again, Vicky Vaughn on the bass. Vicky! Celia Woodsmith right here on the laundry device.
That's right.
And she wrote this song again with Caroline Spence. She's amazing. That's Avril Smith on the guitar.
And we cannot forget about our resident fiddle shredder. She started this band 13 years ago in Boston, Massachusetts. I love her very much. That's Kimber Ludeker on the fiddle. I think this is going to be the last song because we've got a little bit of a curfew here. So thank you so much for being here. Supporting live music, very important. Thank you.
Yeah, we're playing the Basement East tomorrow night with Mipso. So come on out. And then the Country Music Hall of Fame on Friday for a Hank Williams shenanigan. So happy Americana, everybody. Yeah.
Shoes, get out of your own way. Don't you think it's about time? You might be afraid. Won't be the first one to break away and step a little bit out of line. If you go with the crowd, you can't outrun. Can't blaze a trail from the middle of the pack. Go on ahead, show them something. Go with the crowd again.
folks, for Della May. Have a good night.